Schofield had no priors and a full-time job as an engineer.
Correct.
Then he goes and robs a bank, discharging a gun in the process so that at sentencing he can maneuver his way to Fox River.
But his brother's going to die in less than a month.
Move on.